Hello, my name is Monique Alcantara, and this is my colleague, Nikki Frazier-Curry. We work for the Office of Community Services, Division of Community Assistance, Community Services Block Grant, or CSBG.
Monique and I provide technological training and technical assistance for all CSBG reporting. This includes submitting the CSBG Eligible Entity List, CSBG State Plan, and the CSBG Annual Report through grantsolutions.gov.
This is part two of the CSBG Eligible Entity List training series. If this is the first video that you are watching, we encourage you to watch the entire video. If you have been watching in order, or you have already watched another video in this series, please feel free to skip the intro.
Monique and I provide technological training and technical assistance for all CSBG reporting. This includes submitting the CSBG Eligible Entity List, CSBG State Plan, and the CSBG Annual Report through grantsolutions.gov.
This video is one of a multi-part series to help you submit the CSBG Eligible Entity List through grantsolutions.gov. We created these videos so that you can view them all in order, or just watch a video that you need based on where you are in the submission process.
This video demonstrates how to submit your CSBG Eligible Entity List. We assume that you have completed all data entry.
Now let's review how to submit the CSBG Eligible Entity List. After you have added all eligible entities, or revised or deleted all eligible entities, you must ensure that the Eligible Entity List is validated. On the screen, you can see that the list shows as saved status instead of saved validated. To validate, click the Validate button above the Sections table. And the Submit button will appear next to Validate. If you hit Validate and the Submit button does not appear, it means that there are errors. Go back to the section or sections that has errors and fix them. You will have to click Validate again to verify that all sections are free of errors. We discuss clearing errors in our Grant Solutions Basics video series. Click Submit, and you'll receive a pop-up message verifying that you are ready to submit. Click OK to close the pop-up message. This will take you to the Report Form Status page, and another pop-up message will appear confirming that you are submitting. Click OK and you're done.
You've now successfully submitted your CSBG Eligible Entity List. If you have any questions or need additional assistance, please see the description of this video about who to contact. And don't forget to check out the rest of the CSBG Eligible Entity List training series.